man. So I remember when I went and picked her up from Savannah. She's a modest girl, but until she graduates, she's a college girl.
Okay, so, oh hell, is my thing about to die? Shit, it sure enough is. I forgot to charge it. Hopefully it'll stay on a little bit. So, I'm finally in Savannah, praising. Hallelujah, I'm glad I made it here safely.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
No, but y'all, take it from my experience. Please never carry a heavy ass oval. See, I can't even talk straight. That's how terrorized I am. I don't even know if that's the word to use. Just don't ever pack in a heavy carry-on bag. It's not the move. You're gonna get a coarse workout during it. You're gonna feel it in your abs, your butt, your thighs. And nobody wants that. Especially when you're trying to switch planes really fast and then you got to speed walk with heavy luggage. It's just not a move. But I'm just glad to have made it back safely. This is Ebony. Y'all should remember her from the college vlog, the very first one I did.
Oh, you I can see me.
Mm-hmm. And this is Jordan. Hey. Hey, girl. She just woke up, so she's quiet right now. But we're about to get something to eat because this child hasn't ate. And she pregnant. She pregnant, so you know she hungry. You said what?
You want Chipotle, is that?
Girl, I just want food. Jordan knows this song by Usher, Lil Baby.
You vlogging?
You gonna sing it for us?
Why you gotta act like that? Let me start.
Take two.
Okay.
I thought she was about to whip.
Okay.
It looked like she was about to break it down. Like she was about to jump into it.
She's so excited.
Now watch me whip.
You happy to see Jazz? You haven't seen Jazz in a long time.
I know like that. Uh-huh. Trying to show
she
out.
Can't even show out for what?
Trying to show out. Dogs.
She said, Cousin Jazz, look at my new moves. No, it ain't.
That's her
stick. She just know they be saying something about legs, so she be rubbing her legs.
Y'all, so we chilling. We just got done watching Unfriended. Ebony's about to cook. What do you put in your hamburgers?
Boo boo.
Boo. I know she said she put, what is it, bell peppers?
It's just bell pepper and some seasoning.
What seasoning do you use?
I use seasoning salt and I use garlic powder.
Seasoned salt and garlic powder and some bell peppers. But get the job done. Okay.
Yeah, sir.
What are you up to, sir?
I'm gonna look at some highlights.
Oh, the game. What are you up to? Drinking your milk? Yeah? Is it good? Mm-hmm. So just chilling, because you know tomorrow is when all the packing begins. All the stressness. All the soreness. What you giving me the milk for? You want to get up here? Come on. You want to say hi to the camera? You like looking at yourself on the camera? Is it cool? Y'all? I went to the movies and saw Unfriended. And then The Boy Next Door. I saw it off that website.
You saw it what?
Off that website, Toon movie.
Oh.
I saw it off there. But,
What was that movie we were trying to go see up there in State Borough?
Girl.
And they won't let us in.
I don't remember. I feel like it was something scary because I remember it was like we was going to laugh.
Yeah, something scary.
I don't remember what scary movie it was.
Oh,
though.
You know, I think it was Annabelle.
Oh, yeah, Annabelle.
Hell no, Annabelle. That movie was scary.
It really was. I can't watch it alone by myself.
Annabelle.
My body's already sore from them bags, the other heavy one right here on the ground. And I know why it was heavy, because I got them candles in there. And the bag about ripped on me last time when I was going to baggage claim. I was like, this is not life. This is not what the airport lifestyle is all about. Now you're going to be watching, like I said, Boy Next Door on this Amazon thing they got where you can literally watch any movie you want. How cool is that? Like, literally anything that's out in theaters, you can watch it on there too. What? I don't want your milk.
No.
Mm-mm. Girl, I don't want it. Yeah, you got it. That is nasty. Ew. 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 You think it's funny. Ew. I'm gonna see y'all in the morning. Say goodnight. Say night-night.
Night-night.
Night-night. Good morning. It's currently Friday, August 14th. Just woke up. Today is moving day. My body is extra sore from yesterday's adventures with those heavy bags. And now I'm about to call my mom on FaceTime. Hey, mommy.
Hey, mommy.
Say hey to them.
Hey, mom.
What are you doing?
I am. We're at the family organizational day thing.
Oh, I thought you was walking, working out.
No, I'm sitting here watching your daddy do these little activities with the kids.
You must have bought them glasses yesterday, because I ain't never seen them.
These ain't mine.
Those Deanne's?
I don't know whose on they is. I just know they're the only shades that was in your papa car. Because this is how the hell I got. I walked out the house without my shades.
Oh. Somebody.
I changed purses.
I done got so many snaps, mommy. People saying. People sending me videos of them. It's not funny. It's funny. People sending me videos of them crying because they watched your vlog. And they was like, oh my God, that was so emotional. I felt like I was there.
Why is that funny to you?
Because it's funny because, I don't know, like, it felt like a movie. When people say stuff like, that was so emotional. Like, it's like they saying it's like a movie. Like, if the movie really came to an end, it's just funny. I can't explain.
You ain't vlogging it, are you?
Yeah.
it was real.
It was. I said I was going to edit mine today once I get settled.
Girl, you better try to do that before you get to your room, because once you get there, you is not going to be thinking about no editing, no vlog. You'll be damn near 2 weeks before they get that episode right there.
I wouldn't do them like that.
Well, you know they're waiting for the detailed one. Life goes on.
Mm-hmm.
Look at Jada right now. Jada trying not to get black.
Jada.
She can't hear you
because
I've got the earpiece in my ear.
Tell her to say hey to them.
Dad said say hey to Ebony.
Ebony? I said to you two.
Joy.
They sleep still.
Hey. Hi. Oh, she said say to you two because she FaceTiming. FaceTiming vlogging.
Hi, you two.
She talking about she ain't trying to get black. She's not trying to stay team light skin
until
she go back to school.
She is crazy.
She's
talking about
forever.
She's
doing that at the pool. When we came back to the house, she was mad she had a tan. I'm like, Jada, really?
What's up, y'all? So we're in the car now, headed to go get this U-Haul.
Are you fine? There's little Jordan. There's Ebony and her moo-moo.
And yeah, she said it looked like curry chicken.
Does that look like curry chicken to y'all?
You really just put some Aries on and fixed yourself up real quick. You just had a Stephanie moment for real. My mama would do something like that.
I can't be fat and time.
She is not fat. She is pregnant. You can't be. You have an excuse.
Girl, she got to get her glasses.
Where are your glasses?
On the side. Under my
purse. Oh, I see it. I'm gonna get it for you.
She is so.
Put your shades on, girl.
It's I had watched your mama vlog this morning.
Girl, I was crying.
Because I
forgot what
they're talking about.
Yes. Just pulled up to the U-Haul place, y'all.
So let's go get the U-Haul.
Since you didn't buy the insurance, if you tear something up, they're going to want some money. And you probably ain't going to be nice by trying to get it back. Okay, so you need to sign the date that way. Just let me know that you understand. Or let them know that you understand. This is your... No, you have to get one of those two over there. That's your roadside assistance. If you have a flat tire, something like that, just call that phone. Call that phone number, and they'll come out and fix it for you. Okay. All right, so make sure you get fixed, else they'll give you another one.
Okay. Like, which one cuter?
Jack.
Jack. Ask the man which van was cuter, cause that's the one she wanted. He was
with
you. He was,
yes. I got
no, like, who told you to pick up my child?
Everything.
What are those?
Excuse me,
Jordan. Jordan, move.
By not putting the insurance on it.
That probably would have been like $200.
It was an extra like $12.
Oh.
Somebody put this here. Oh, it's dead.
Well, leave that there.
Y'all, so I'm in this U-Haul. I'm not about to, what the hell? Like somebody was standing there. I'm not about to vlog and do this, obviously, but I did want to show y'all real quick what it looked like in here for anybody who may want to get them a U-Haul. It looked like this. It kind of looks like a regular car. Only thing I don't like is when you try to like move the seat closer, the seat don't get no closer, so it's like I'm struggling to drive. So so let's go ahead and get cracking and get this moving day started. Hey y'all, so we're back at the crib right now and we're just waiting till my uncle gets off. He gets off approximately around 3:00, and then that's when we're gonna start loading up the U-Haul. And although it's 1:06, yes, she is cooking breakfast. Ain't nothing wrong with that. We still gotta eat. She making some pancakes, sausage, and she over there making the grits. Yes, and then I'm just over here. Oh yeah. Quoting Mama Steph. And I'm just over here watching J-Lo vlog, since I haven't been able to watch it, and now I just have time. I'm just watching it while a vlog is going up on my mom's channel right now. It's time to grub down now.
Yes.
Okay, so we're getting ready to leave.
Yes.
Yes.
What you want? Eat, eat.
Kool-Aid for breakfast.
Kool-Aid, milk, and water.
Milk.
Okay. You like milk like that?
Girl, yes.
Oh, yes.
I like everything you don't like.
You want like a glass like this?
Yeah. That's nasty.
Oh, I did not know people drink like that. Well, Jamie might drink like that.
You thought it was just him.
That's a long
thing. Yeah, that's a long thing. Well, yeah, because my daddy liked milk too. I'm not. Your food coming.
Jordan.
You talking about please, please, please. Yeah.
She gonna make it go
away. What?
She gonna go
ahead. Oh, let's say grace. I'm trying to get us all. Here go my hand.
God is great.
Bow your head, remember?
God is great. God is good. Let us thank him for our food. Amen.
Amen. Do you say amen?
When she feels like it, say amen. Yes, we say grace.
Y'all, so this is my stuff. In case y'all were wondering where my stuff was. All of this stuff from here over is mine. And it's in their garage. I just felt like it would be more convenient for me to not get a storage unit and have to pay for that a month, because I did that last summer and that really killed my pocket, paying that $77 a month. So since they don't live too far from me where I go to school at now, it just is more convenient for me to just put it in their garage, and thank God they were okay with it. So I'm pretty sure all this will fit in the U-Haul. I'm not too worried about that. And I think I'm going to go ahead and start this stuff in the truck. I was trying to figure out how to get that thing to stay up. But that's the U-Haul. I hope this thing don't fall on my head. Oh, I got to go get the keys. I forgot I locked the door. Let me go get the keys. And these are what the keys look like. They look like regular keys for a car. If this thing clear up, you could see. But I guess it don't want to clear up, so whatever. So, this is what it's looking like. All this spice. Alright y'all, so here's a walkthrough of how much stuff I actually have. I know this probably is a bit much to y'all for like a college dorm, but since I stay in like an apartment style, I have to accommodate things for like a kitchen and stuff. And in this big crate, in case y'all wondering, that has all my beddings because I have a lot of pillows and stuff. So that just has everything in there. So, and then I just have a portion of my clothes. The rest are in my baby cousin's closet, and this is just a portion of what I have. Just got done packing up the truck. Everything is packed. Yeah, it's kind of thrown in there, but I packed it in there by myself, so it's whatever. And I packed it in by myself because we waiting on my uncle to get off. And instead of me waiting for him to get off and help me pack the truck, he can get off and then we can just get on the road and go. I'm just somebody, once I'm ready to get it cracking and rolling, I'm ready. So I'm ready for us to just get there and for me to just get this over with and whatnot. Oh yeah, I forgot to show y'all. And then here in the front seat, I put my TV. My TV's up here, and my vase is back there. We see that little thing. And then my dishes that have glass in them, because I don't want it to break or anything. So, y'all, I'm just ready to get it over with. It's hot as hell out here. But whatever.
So we've been driving on the road for a good, I'll say, like 30 minutes. And we just have a pit stop at the gas station because Ebony wasn't feeling too well. She was feeling a little sick and she's pregnant, so that's definitely an emergency, so she's just getting her some water. But I was just coming to chit chat with y'all real quick. I must say, this feels so weird moving in without my parents, because normally my parents are always here when I move in, and it just feels a little bit incomplete, I must say. Now, granted, I have my family, I have my uncle and my aunt, and they are definitely doing the best they can, and they are definitely helping me. It just feels different, I guess, because I'm, like I said, I'm just used to them helping me, and my mom, you know, helping me out with the decorations, and it just makes me feel like, wow, like I'm really an adult, like I'm really kind of like moving myself, like they're not funding this or anything, all of this is on me, and it's just like a moment of just like, wow, this is what adulthood feels like. Okay, so we finally made it. Only thing is, I can't get my key yet until Bubba gets here, because Bubba is driving a car. And I left my ID or my wallet in my other bag, so I have to wait till he gets here before I can do anything. So for the meantime, we're just sitting here.
Oh!
Are you feeling better?
Yes.
Is it because the smell ain't not in the
car? I don't know what was wrong with me.
No. I like this little stain.
Yeah, that you flip it up.
You can see yourself.
Right. No more having to guess. Am I in the frame or not? Hi. The chip's good. So he look like the college student that don't know how to act.
Exactly, the freshman.
Right. I'm in college finally.
I'm an executor. I was just waiting until the general.
Thank you.
You ain't gonna let Jazz do nothing. Jazz.
Say that in the car.
She loves Cousin Jazz. Oh. Jazz is thick, huh?
Really?
Yes, it feels weird being back here at school.
What's the same?
I was gonna say.
I thought it looked different.
We're home.
It smells new. The exact same.
Oh. Jordan, like, this looks more.
Oh, I thought you ain't turn it on. Turn the other one off.
I was gonna say, I don't think so. This is the room.
We're back.
Oh, look at the bathroom. Jamelyn, where you at?
So we finally came up with a scheme of how it's gonna be laid out. It only took forever. If y'all only knew how many times we moved stuff around. So now we're about to start moving things in so we can see what home will look like. So we just finished putting everything in our we just finished unloading the U-Haul. So now it's just time to unpack. And y'all, when I start unpacking, I like to finish in that same night. And this is where all my bedding is at. And this thingy, bedding and stuff for the bathroom. So let's get cracking. So me and Bubba have decided for our hard work, we're gonna take shots. And he has Amsterdam, so we're just gonna take a shot of Amsterdam. And I don't have any shot glass cups. So this is the beginning of struggle life. So we're just gonna pour a little bit in the cup. A little bit in the cup. And then take your shots.
Oh yeah.
Cheers.
Let's get it. That's it. That's it, warm.
Oh, I miss wine already. That's nasty. Oh, it's making my stomach all warm.
Oh, my inside is warm.
Yeah. So I just put up the shower curtain. And y'all, me and my mom made this for me last summer. If you can tell, it has like threading on it. Yeah, we sat there and we threaded magazine cuttings onto the shower curtain to make it all go with my theme. I'm kind of done unpacking for the most part. I just have to hang up pictures. But to do that, I definitely need a hanger, so none of that is done. And right now, me and Bubba, aka my uncle, are just chilling right now. He's over there with Jordan, and we're freestyling, and we just chilling. Chilling with the fam. I haven't seen them all summer, so this is definitely a reunion for us.
You gon' make me buy bottles of Charlamagne. You gon' make me go out of my fucking way. I waited 4 days, nigga, wait. I did another one. You still ain't did shit about the other one. Got the drink and me going back to back. They want it back to back. They gon' ask if I can play the shit back to back.
That nigga wrong, bro.
Anybody that say they don't like Drake a lot,
you lying, bro.
Yeah, cause Drake
nigga,
goes
bro, today, bro, some nigga told me Drake is too soft, bro. I said,
I said, bro,
Drake is probably, Drake is probably one of the, bro.
Drake is up there, like, with the rest of the
rap,
like, the Tupac's, the Biggie, Drake up there. I don't care what nobody say, Drake is up there.
This nigga rap about actually what he do for
yes,
real.
Yes, it's not just, oh, I got all this money, I got all these bitches.
No, he talk about what he do for real, bro. And he talk about how he be in love with these,
with these women.
Yeah, with the women bro, he be saying names, bro.
I know.
Bro.
Like, shit. Drake will.
So today has been a very long day. This is how far I've gotten so far with unpacking. Not really much. And really all I have left to do is hang up the pictures, which will make my room look so much more alive, because right now it looks so dead. And then I have a box in the closet outside and enclosed in a chase, and I don't remember exactly what was all in there, but hopefully a lot of my jewelry will be in there. I mean, not my jewelry, my jewelry boxes that I kept my jewelry will be in there, because I can't find them as of now. But I'm just irritated, and I just wish my parents were here with me to help me do this, because this is really my first time legitimately doing all of this by myself. And it's just, at the time, I didn't realize how big of a help they were. And I just wish they were here, because I'm just freaking out. I guess welcome to adulthood. So I've calmed down a lot. I just had to, I guess, breathe and relax for a second. I've eaten, which is probably a good thing because I hadn't eaten yet at that time. So I've eaten pizza, and now I've just been working on my closet. And y'all, I did not realize I had so many shoes that I have to like maneuver in this little closet. But this is what I've done so far. I just organized my closet by color. I learned this from my job, so I guess my job taught me a little something something. And then now I just gotta work these shoes in here somehow, some way. Y'all, so I finally finished unpacking everything. Thank the Lord. Praise Him. Y'all know I was going through it. So this is what it looks like. This just is going to be real quick mini dorm tour. But I'm going to do an official one, so I'm going to go fast and give y'all a little view.
That's the room.
So now I'm about to take a shower because I feel dirty from sweating and stuff, and then my hair feel dirty, and then like I said earlier, I had little bugs in my clothes since my clothes were in the garage, so I just feel itchy, so I just want to be clean. But now all I have to do is go grocery shopping, and then I just have to buy some things that I made a list of that I need for my room for it to be complete, because my bathroom looks so bland. Like, this is ugly. I need something to spark this up a little bit more. So, yeah. So, I'm about to hop in the shower, y'all. And allegedly, I'm supposed to be going out with my friends tonight since I haven't seen them all summer. So, we'll see how that goes. But I'm just going to be dressed just in case, you know, we do. But if we don't, I guess I can just take some cute selfies. Good morning, y'all. So, today is currently August 16th and it's Sunday, and I just woke up, showered up, and I just decided to go ahead and put some clothes on just so that I would already be dressed for the day, for if something were to happen, I'm already dressed and there's no waiting on Jasmine to get ready. So what I'm about to do is actually warm up some pizza that I ordered last night and get me some of my soda. Y'all, the fact that this refrigerator is like right here and this chair is here, I'm gonna have to move the chair. And then open my fridge to get this. And don't, please ignore my fridge. I haven't cleaned it yet. And like I said, everything has been sitting in the garage, so I haven't even cleaned it yet. I was just trying to unpack my room. So I'm gonna go get some pizza. Later on in the day, and right now I'm chilling in the bed until 6 o'clock, because at 6 I have to go to a complex meeting, just to hear like the, I guess, the policies and stuff that need to be known for where I live. And I'm going to be going with my roommates Faith and Nivea, and right now, yeah, just waiting. So after that, we're going to the grocery store. I'm going with my roommate Faith, thank God. I've been waiting for her to get here so I can go grocery shopping, because I have no food, no nothing, and I need some grub because I like to eat too much. So that's the plan, and then tomorrow is school. Now it's time to go. These are our two roommates, Faith, Nivea, and we're about to go to this meeting, y'all.
We gonna cut through this way, 16 through this.
Okay, I guess so.
I wish it was a form I could just fill out and leave it so they can know to come to my bed. Why do I have to do it online?
You can ask them when we get there, because we was going to ask them about our cable.
The meeting at 7?
Wait.
The meeting tonight at 7, 8, 9, 6, and 8. Sorry for going.
What am I doing?
So are we going to go to the Stodian? What you want to do?
We can wait till the meeting over.
You said wait till the meeting over? Okay.
Hello. We have a question about cable. We have a question about our cable in our room. Or is it like that for everybody?
say that for everybody. Like, you probably have to scan it again.
So y'all, so we got the man following behind us because we cannot not have cable. This is the lifesaver right here. The end of the day. Yeah. Huh? And Faith said he's cute. So he gonna save the day, hopefully, and we'll have some cable. Now we're scanning for channels so I can have my TV shows because I watch too much TV to be in here TV list. You feel me? Is it scanning yours now, Faith?
Start.
You found it on yours?
I think so, if I can get it to...
Add channel? You got a smart TV?
I don't know.
Did it work?
No. Take two to the meeting.
We was... Let me go take this cup down. I'm coming.
All right. Take two to go into this meeting. Hopefully it don't take too long. Hopefully it's meeting by the bomb. I don't remember.
I was gonna say, who you talking to?
I don't remember how it was last year. I really don't. Don't we gotta sign in or something? Breaking out already. But these are period breakouts. You know when you come your period and you break out? Yeah, that's what those are.
Hey, hello. Y'all here for the meeting?
Yeah.
There is a sign-in somewhere in that vicinity.
What? Where's the sign-in sheet?
I don't know. It's going around somewhere. It's on a clipboard.
Also, this is what the little meeting thing looks like. We just come in here and we get these little booklets allegedly. We just wanted to be in it. Faith, chilling, as always. She my dad in this. Just get a peace sign. That's what my dad did. That's all he did. Get a peace sign. Finally made it to the grocery store. I have been forgetting to vlog because I've been busy counting my dollars while I've been shopping. But I'm gonna show y'all what I have so far. So right now, I just have this in the buggy. Look like I'm going grocery shopping for real. I'm a little like, okay. Well, I'm about to give me some broccoli. Two of these. And I've been calculating everything on my phone. And then I just gotta get a couple more things and then we'll be out of here. So I just finished. I think I did a pretty good amount of damage. I think Mama Steph will be proud. I actually went somewhat kind of grocery shopping. And now you know we in Walmart waiting in these slow ass lines. But hopefully I ain't spent too much because y'all know I'm very frugal. Hopefully this is cheap. Finished grocery shopping. My total wasn't that bad. $157. I was expecting to spend more, so that's awesome. And now me and Livia, you always wait. We just chilling and waiting for Faith for them to finish grocery shopping, and then we're gonna go to Buy Low and then the dollar store because I forgot to get wine glasses because yes, I did get the sangria. Mama Steph turned me on to it, so we just need to go there because I like a dollar versus, you know, $4.97. Oh yeah, because I need a trash can too, and Walmart sold out. No surprise, but damn. So that's what we're doing. Hi, I'm Nivea, and I'm Jazz roommate. And here's everyone else. Well, hi. This is pretty cool. Mm-hmm.
Am I looking where I'm supposed to be?
Yeah, you can look wherever you want.
I hope I'm not messing up her clip.
No.
Because I'm just being so random.
She's gonna put you all over the phone. Yeah.
You're
gonna be right on that too.
Oh my God. Well, just let me see it.
You're straight, girl. I'm gonna be on YouTube.
So am I gonna get some of those 20,000 views?
Yes, ma'am.
We just shopping in Bilo. I don't need it. Well, I got me another wine, Moscato, and then some what you call it, Hawaiian punches.
We in here for her. She grocery shopping now.
And then after this, we gotta go to the dollar store.
We're just on the move tonight.
Yes, we really are. I got class at 10:10. What time you got class?
11.
8 o'clock. Bless your soul. Bless your soul.
Three classes. When I get out, I'm gonna be done at 6.
Just say your name.
I'm Stanley, the man at work.
Really?
Hey y'all, good morning. So today is August 17th. It's about 9:30 in the morning. And today is my very first day of classes. Now for class, I just wore this striped shirt, these green pants, and these red sneakers. And I'm just debating on if I should wear this or not. And if I should wear my glasses or not. So of course I would be rushing. We know I'm known for rushing, which is no surprise, but thank God I'm gonna have to get on the bus that takes me straight to my class. So I should be straight. I think I'm gonna put on the other one because I gotta get used to how this one looks. And I don't like how, I'm not liking how this one hangs. Yeah, that's better. That feels more like me. And I said, y'all already see my outfit. I must say I'm actually kind of nervous. Like, I'm over here taking lots of poops because I'm so nervous. I don't know why, but let's go ahead and go to class before I'm late. So we just got out of class. For y'all to know, this is Amber. This is Kia. Y'all met Sydney. This is Devin. And this was the dream team group right here.
Yeah.
That was us last year. Yes, reunited and it feels so good. And now we're just headed to the union.
You just talk to
me. Whatever you're feeling.
I'm hungover.
Yes, she is. Yeah. She needs her some coffee in the Starbucks in the union.
So this over here is the fashion building where you see it says School of Human Ecology. This is what we have, y'all. Chick-fil-A. this is the Union.
Is this the line?
I feel like it is.
Damn.
Hey y'all, so I'm in the bathroom right now. I had to take a little pit stop because I'm on my period. And you know when you're on your period, you gotta go check and make sure you good down there. So while I was in the bathroom, I called my parents because I had issues with my financial aid and I needed my dad for the rescue. And my mom was telling me about YouTubers stealing other people's ideas. So, she's on the phone. Say hello, mommy.
Hello. Hey, honey. See you later.
So. You said what?
Hey, honey.
Y'all hear her. So I'm about to zip my bag up and I'm about to go back to financial aid because my friend Sydney and Acacia are in there and I was just waiting in there with them. Mommy, tell me why we said we gonna have some wine parties on the weekends. On Sundays, we gonna have wine. Wine party. Somebody has to buy. You said the first toast need to be to mom. Oh yes, I've been telling them. I'd be like, my mom really put me on to some wine. That's why I was calling you, cause I bought a bottle of sangria and I bought the big sangria and I bought a bottle of Moscato. And I was calling you to show you on FaceTime, but you weren't answering. Yeah, they had it at Walmart for $15.
Okay. And you bought which Moscato? Barefoot?
Yeah, because that's all I just bought what you buy because I don't want to experiment and buy something new and then I don't like it. But somebody was telling me to try sweet red mix.
Oh, that's Barefoot. That is really good.
And then somebody was saying pink Moscato. I was like, it looks nasty. It just looked nasty. The bottle is cute.
I tried it when they first came out with it, but my preference, I don't know, it has an aftertaste to it that I don't like.
Yeah.
So unnatural.
I took the time with it and
two pillowcases, two
shades
to go with it because I had so much
hair. Hey, I'm Trey. I'm a fashion agent. And I'm Jasmine's friend. And she's
back. And you're going to see a lot of her.
Y'all, don't judge me. I'm sorry.
She's camera shy for now, but she'll get there. We all started off shy. That's what everybody like about it. You can see yourself. And we're in the financial aid office waiting on Sydney.
That's our other friend. My forehead look greasy. Jesus. I'm a little nervous about this semester. I can't look at myself. It's a little scary.
Want me to flip it down? The next
year. I like this corner, y'all. Never had curvy hair. It's pretty. Pocahontas. I want another piercing though. But you know, I feel like I'm a child of God and God is blessing all trap niggas. So remember that. And what else? Words of wisdom. Yeah, I'm really goofy. I'm lucky. I don't know. Like, I got issues. Just pray for me. Cause this is gonna be a semester.
It is.
movie drama star. Is it video?
It's like the word video, the word blogging, blogging.
So video, blogging. Okay. I'll get better next time, y'all. Subscribe to her channel. I have it. I'm going to. I don't have a YouTube channel. That's the only reason. But I watch y'all's vlogs. Okay. Signing out.
Oh, we're back at the crib house and had to take our trash out because our house smelled stank. You know how like when you have old lettuce in the trash and it smells a little tart? It was smelling like that, so I had to do that. And now I'm just in the bed relaxing for the moment, but I'm about to go ahead and finalize this finale summer vlog and then post it for you guys because I know you all are waiting. And then I really don't know what I'm going to do next. I'm just going with the flow. We supposed to be going to go see Straight Outta Compton, but you know, when things are set in stone and planned, they never go as planned. So we'll see.
We're out to eat now, and we're at what? El That Bird, and it's a Mexican restaurant, and we just waiting on three other people.
Two other people.
And that's Kia
and
Annie
or Sheila.
So y'all see them too.
Oh,
she got introduced already.
No, I'm redoing mine.
But you have to do it yourself. Here you go.
I do?
Yep.
Is it official?
Yeah, she make you do. She make you do it. Yeah, see, she did that. You can't do it over because the other one gonna be in there too. They gonna see you twice.
Sydney, you ready?
You could just do like a little.
Kind of like, my name.
This is Kalia.
No, you gotta do it.
Yeah, your introduction.
Miss Sydney here. Hey, Sydney. I don't know what to say. I feel awkward enough, like when I'm on Snapchat. Like,
yeah.
Y'all know me, I'm Jazz.
What are we supposed to say?
Just introduce yourself. Like you in the first day of class. Hey, my name is Dada.
My name is Keandra. I'm a junior. I'm a fashion major.
That's too much.
You can call her Peaches, though. You can call her Peaches.
This Kalia.
She liked the twerk.
She from the islands.
That's too much information.
I'm Kalia.
So serious.
Oh, we're all fashion majors.
And that's Pablo.
We don't go out.
He gonna be my sugar daddy. You see him? You see him right there?
We don't party.
I'm not trying to be no stepmama. Them kids gotta go. I don't got time.
Don't mind the other vlog where she was partying. She doesn't party.
Oh man, I zoomed. Look at Sydney. Ain't she fine with her curls? Yes. Them edges is laid, girl.
Yes. Well, yeah, y'all, remember I had showed y'all the newspaper thing? It was her and her that was in our group.
They and Kalia. Lost.
No, Kalia group lost.
We did good, though, but we didn't. Miss Wallace didn't think that we should have lost. So that's all that matters.
For real.
It was something like that. She didn't think that the people that, you know, got the places that they were at.
Yeah. You probably felt that about us.
No, y'all. No, not you, because y'all didn't.
Everybody else walked around.
Period. Hey, people.
Look, oh, there
Kia's arrived.
There's Kia.
That's it?
That's it? That's all you got to tell the people about yourself?
Not too much of you.
What's your major?
Like, you did first day of class. And you know,
first day of class was awesome.
Your turn.
My name is Kia. And I'm a little ratchet. But my first day was good. Today was a good day.
Hey y'all, so I'm back at the house now. After we ate, we ended up going to Sydney's house. And we just ended up watching Love and Hip Hop, and then we watched She's Got Game and had a little commentary, you know, girl talk,
over that. And now I'm just back at the house trying to pop these pimples with my pimple popper, because you know when you're, like I said, when your period come on, you get big pimples, and I just don't like when I have that, especially around my chin. I just feel like I have 3D objects coming off my face. But yeah, I'm gonna pop these, exfoliate my face, and then rub it down with some witch hazel. And I'm gonna rub it down with some green rubbing alcohol. Every time I do this, literally the pimples go on the next day when I put it on there. So y'all should definitely check that out or buy these two products, because they literally are life. So that's what I'm gonna do after I exfoliate my face. And I'm also gonna wash my makeup brush really fast, because maybe my makeup brush is making me break out as well. But overall, today really has been a great day. This was literally the best first day I've ever had. You know how in college you kind of have like two first days, because you know your Monday, Wednesday, Friday classes, and then your Tuesday, Thursday classes. So tomorrow would be the first day all over again. So yeah. And also, when I got up from my nap, y'all, tell me why I swear to God, I woke up and I saw a spider. So I couldn't find it, so I just ended up taking off all my bedding and washing my bedding, because there's no way I'm gonna be able to get in my bed and go to sleep tonight knowing possibly there's a spider in it. So I'm waiting for those to finish getting washed. And I saw that the vlog finally went up while I was gone, so that was awesome. And yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and call it a night. I think it's around like 11:30, and I have class tomorrow at 9:30, so I may have to get up at 8. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog. I think it's like tons of footage in this vlog, so hopefully you guys will find it entertaining. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next college vlog, aka the struggle life. So bye guys, good night.
I love the romance. I remember when I went and picked her up from Savannah. Got a good head on the shoulder. She's a modest girl, but until she graduates, she's a college girl.
Okay, so, hell, is my thing about to die? Shit, it's showing up here. I forgot to charge it. Hopefully it'll stay on a little bit. So, I'm finally in Savannah, praising. Hallelujah, I'm glad I made it here safely.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
No, but, y'all, take it from my experience, please never carry a heavy ass over. See, I can't even talk straight. That's how terrorized I am. I don't even know if that's the word to use. Just don't ever pack in a heavy carry-on bag. It's not the move. You're gonna get a coarse workout during it. You're gonna feel it in your abs, your butt, your thighs, and nobody wants that. Especially when you're trying to switch planes really fast and then you got to speed walk with heavy luggage. It's just not the move. But I'm just glad to have made it back safely. This is Ebony. Y'all should remember her from the college vlog, the very first one I did.
Oh, you can, I can see me.
Mm-hmm. And this is Jordan. Hey. Hey, girl. She just woke up, so she's quiet right now. But we're about to get something to eat because this child has an eight. And she pregnant. She pregnant, so you know she hungry. You said what?
You want Chipotle, is that?
Girl, I just want the Jordan knows this song by Usher, Lil Baby.
You vlogging?
You gonna sing it for us?
Why you gotta act like that? Let me start.
Take two.
You want me to hold it?
Okay. I thought she was about to whip.
Okay.
It looked like she was about to break it down.
Like she was about to jump into it.
She's too excited.
Now watch me dip.
You happy to see Jazz? You haven't seen Jazz in a long time.
I don't like that.
Uh-huh.
Trying to show
out.
Show out
for what?
Dog.
She said, "Cousin Jazz, look at my new moves." No, it ain't. Friday, August 14th. Just woke up. Today is moving day. My body is extra sore from yesterday's adventures with those heavy bags. And now I'm about to call my mom on FaceTime. Hey, mommy.
Hey, honey.
Say hey to them. What are you doing?
I am. We're at the family organizational day thing.
Oh, I thought you was walking, working out.
No, I'm sitting here watching your daddy do these little activities with the kids.
You must have bought them glasses yesterday, because I ain't never seen them.
These ain't mine.
Those Deans?
I don't know whose on they is. I just know they're the only shades that was in your papa car. Cause it's hot as hell. I walked out the house without my shades.
Oh, somebody.
I changed purses.
I done got so many snaps, mommy. People saying, people sending me videos of them. It's not funny. It's just, it's funny. People sending me videos of them crying because they watched your vlog and they was like, "Oh my God, that was so emotional. I felt like I was there."
Why is that funny to you?
Because it's funny because I don't know, like it felt like a movie. When people say stuff like that, like that was so emotional. Like it's like they saying it's like a movie, like if the movie really came to an end. It's just funny. I can't explain. Yeah. It was. I said I was going to edit mine today once I get settled.
Girl, you better try to do that before you get to your room. Because once you get there, you is not going to be thinking about no editing, no vlog. You'll be damn near 2 weeks before they get that episode right there.
I wouldn't do them like that.
Well, you know they waiting for the detailed one. Did life go on?
Mm-hmm.
Look at Jada right now. Jada trying not to get blacked.
Jada.
She can't hear you
because
I got the earpiece in my ear.
Tell her to say hey to them.
Dad say hey to Ebony.
Ebony? I said to you two.
Jordan.
They sleep still.
Hey. Oh, she said say to you two because she FaceTiming vlogging. She talking about she ain't trying to get black. She talking about she's not trying to stay team light skin until she go back to school.
She is crazy.
She talking about forever.
She was doing that at the pool. When we came back to the house, she was mad she had a tan. I'm like, Jada.
What's up, y'all? So we're in the car now, headed to go get this U-Haul.
There's little Jordan. There's Ebony. And her
moo-moo. And, yeah, she said it looked like curry chicken.
Does that look like curry chicken to y'all? I'm struggling to drive. So, yeah. So let's go ahead and get cracking and get this moving day started.
Hey y'all, so we're back at the crib right now. And we're just waiting till my uncle gets off. He gets off approximately around 3:00. And then that's when we're gonna start loading up the U-Haul. And although it's 1:06, yes, she is cooking breakfast. Ain't nothing wrong with that. We still gotta eat. She making some pancakes, sausage, and she over there making the grits. Yes. And then I'm just over here. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Quoting Mama Steph. And I'm just over here watching J-Lo vlog since I haven't been able to watch it, and now I just have time. I'm just watching it while
a vlog is going up on my mom's channel right now. It's time to grub down now. Yes.
Yes.
What you want? Eat, eat.
Kool-Aid for breakfast.
Kool-Aid, milk, and water.
Milk.
You like milk like that?
Girl, yes.
Oh, yes.
I like everything you don't like.
You want like a glass like this?
Yeah. It's nasty.
Oh, I did not know people drink like that. Well, Jamie like drink like that.
No, it was just him.
That's a long.
Yeah, that's a long thing. Well, yeah, because my daddy liked milk too. I'm not. Your food coming.
Jordan.
You talking about please, please, please.
She gonna make it.
What?
She gonna go ahead.
Oh, let's say grace.
I'm trying to get us all. Here go my hand.
God is great.
By your hand, remember?
God is great. God is good. Let us thank him for our food. Amen.
Amen. Do you say amen?
When she feels like it. Say amen. Yes, we say grace.
Y'all, so this is my stuff. In case y'all were wondering where my stuff was. All of this stuff from here over is mine. And it's in their garage. I just felt like it would be more convenient for me to not get a storage unit and have to pay for that a month, because I did that last summer and that really killed my pocket, paying that $77 a month. So since they don't live too far from me where I go to school at now, it just is more convenient for me to just put it in their garage, and thank God they were okay with it. So I'm pretty sure all this will fit in the U-Haul. I'm not too worried about that. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and start putting stuff in the truck. I was trying to figure out how to get that thing to stay up, but that's the U-Haul. I hope this thing don't fall on my head. Oh, I gotta go get the keys. I forgot I locked the door. Let me go get the keys. And these are what the keys look like.
You really just put some Aries on and fixed yourself up real quick. You just had a Stephanie moment for real. My mama would do something like that.
I can't be fat and on time.
She is not fat. She is pregnant. You can, but you haven't been cute.
Girl, she got to get her glasses. She reads her phone.
Where are your glasses?
On the side. Under my
purse. Oh, I see it. I'm gonna get it for you.
She is so. You
put your shades on, girl.
It's
I had watched your mama vlog this morning.
Girl, I was crying.
Because I
forgot
what they're talking about.
Yes. Just pulled up to the U-Haul place, y'all. So let's go get the U-Haul.
Oh,
let me know that since you didn't buy that insurance, if you tear something up, they're gonna want some money. And you probably ain't gonna be nice about trying to get it back. Okay, so I'm just, you need to sign the date that would just let me know that you understand, or let them know that you understand. This is your, no, you have to get one of those two over there. That's your roadside assistance. If you have a flat tire, something like that, just call that phone. Call that phone number, and they'll come out and fix it for you. All right, so they make sure you get fixed, or else they'll give you another one.
You talking about which one cuter? Jess asked the man which van was cuter, cause that's the one she wanted. He was, yes. No, like who told you to pick up my child?
Everything.
What are those?
Excuse me,
Jordan. Jordan, move.
They don't have a thing in here to hook the dog onto.
I'm not trying to pay no extra fees. And yes, I was being cheap by not putting the insurance on it.
That probably would have been like $200.
It was an extra like $12.
Oh.
Somebody put this here. Oh, it's dead.
Well, leave that there.
Y'all, so I'm in this U-Haul. I'm not about to, what the hell? Like somebody was standing there. I'm not about to vlog and do this, obviously. But I did want to show y'all real quick what it looked like in here. For anybody who may want to get them a U-Haul, it looked like this. It kind of looks like a regular car. Only thing I don't like is when you try to like move the seat closer, the seat don't get no closer. So it's like I'm struggling to
She just know that you saying something about legs, so she be rubbing her legs.
Y'all, so we chilling. We just got done watching Unfriended. Ebony's about to cook. What do you put in your hamburgers?
Boo boo.
Boo boo. I know she said she put, what is it, bell peppers?
It's just bell pepper and some seasoning.
What seasoning do you use?
I use seasoning salt and I use garlic powder.
Season salt and garlic powder and some bell peppers. We'll get the job done. Okay.
Yeah, awesome.
What are you up to, sir?
I'm gonna look at some highlights.
Oh, the game. What are you up to? Drinking your milk? Yeah? Is it good? Mm-hmm.
She said.
So just chilling, because you know tomorrow is when all the packing begins. All the stressness. All the soreness. What you giving me the milk for? You want to get up here? Come on. You want to say hi to the camera? You like looking at yourself on the camera? Is it cool? Y'all? I went to the movies and saw Unfriended. And then The Boy Next Door, I saw it off that website.
What?
Off that website Toon movie.
Oh.
I saw it off there. But
what was that movie we were trying to go see up there in Statesboro?
Girl.
And they won't let us in.
I don't remember. I feel like it was something scary because I remember it was like we was gonna laugh.
Something scary.
I don't remember what scary movie it was.
Oh,
though.
You know, I think it was Annabelle.
Oh yeah, Annabelle.
Hell no.
It really was. I can't watch it alone by myself. My body is already sore from them bags, the other heavy one right here on the ground. And I know why it was heavy, because I got them candles in there. And the bag about ripped on me the last time when I was going to baggage claim. I was like, this is not life. This is not what the airport lifestyle is all about. Now you're gonna be watching, like I said, Boy Next Door on this Amazon thing they got where you can literally watch any movie you want. How cool is that? Like literally anything that's out in theaters, you can watch it on there too. What? I don't want your milk.
No.
Mm-mm. Girl, I don't want it. Yeah, you got it. That is nasty. Ew. 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 You think it's funny. Ew. I'm gonna see y'all in the morning. Say goodnight. Say night-night.
Night-night.
Night-night. Good morning. It's currently